In this video, we will learn how to create and join different rooms. This is the lobby scene. It has two parts. First one is create rooms, second one is join rooms. That each of them has an input field and a button. Create a new object called create and join. Create a script to this name too, then give it to this object. Open the script. Cause we are dealing with UI, use UnityEngine.UI up here. Use Photon.1 cause we need it, and if you use TextMesh Pro, use TM Pro. Remove useless parts. Define two input fields called input create and input join. Now create a new public void called create room. Use this void to create rooms, obviously. Write in it PhotonNetwork.createRoom. Then in parentheses write desired room name that you wanted the room gets created by this name. Use defined input field. Write input_create.text. Now create a new public void called join room. Use it to join pre-made rooms. So write in it photonnetwork.joinRoom. Then in parentheses write input_join.text. To recognize we are connected to room correctly, first up here front of mono behavior write pwn callbacks. Then down here create an override void called unjoined room. Write in it photonnetwork.loadLevel, then in parentheses write the room that you wanna enter, which I write gameplay. Now give create room input field to input create and give join room input field to input join. Choose create button. Give create and join game objects to it, then select create room void from functions. Do the same for join button, only at last choose join room void. Before play, give gameplay level to this section. Press play, wait till you connect to Photon servers, and after that join lobby, which is full tutorial is in our channel. Now write the room you wanna made in this part. I write bot, then press create button. After that you will enter the room. To test create room and join room, I have a pre-built file. You build one too, then open it. Create a new void called bot, then join that room within the Unity. Now two users are entered to a room. Someone has made the room and another one has joined the room. Here is a very important point. Photon adds users to different servers based on their IP servers. For example, assume someone is in Europe and another one is in Asia. If a room gets created, it's possible they can't find each other. To fix this, open Photon website and click on dashboard. Click on manage, down here press edit whitelist button. Here you can add different regions for your game. I write EU, means Europe. Now if my game users enter the game, all would connect to Europe servers. Let's create another type of room in Photon. Open the script, up here use photon.realtime. Like before, for first part write your room name. For second part write room options, I mean new room options, open close parentheses. And after that open close braces. In braces write maximum players equals to 4 for example, and is visible equals to true or false, and is open equals to true or false. And another part is typed lobby, which we set it on default, and expected users, which we set it to null. So with room options, we can make custom rooms. Sometimes you may not need two buttons to create and join, and you wanna enter a room just by one button. For this, change create room to join or create room, which means create a room, or if there is any available rooms, join it. For first part, write room name. For second part, write room options, and another parts like before. There are another types of rooms which you want only enter that room and you don't care about its name. So write photonnetwork.joinRandomOrCreateRoom. Then in parentheses for first part write null, and for second part write how many players you want that enter the room. We don't need join room void, only you need to call create room void. To test it, here in joined room print number of players which are in the room. After play wait for connecting to lobby. If you click on create, you can see players number is 0. With pre-built application, click on create, then bring up Unity again. Click on create again. Look, players who were in the room changed from 0 to 1. This tutorial is over. In next online tutorial, we will learn how to get a list from available rooms and join desired room. If this video was useful, don't forget like and subscribe. And if it was bullshit, do nothing.